And welcome back to the High Sierra Report. And on the phone, I have Lane Lewis. And Lane is the owner of Old Brockway Golf Course there in Kings Beach. Hey, Lane, welcome to the show.
Good morning, Linda. Another beautiful day in paradise out
here. You
know,
it really is. And, you know, the Memorial Day weekend was so fantastic. There's so many people up here. How was your business?
Well, we had a phenomenal opening Memorial Day here. And it's hopefully it'll be the pretense for the rest of the season. The course is in midsummer shape out there. It's just everything came out so beautiful from the winter.
Yeah, we're showing, you know, a lot of people, we talked a little bit about, a lot of people see that front, you know, the front of Old Brockway Golf Course, but they don't really know what's behind that. And I'm just showing a picture now of the back area there that's so beautiful and serene. I mean, it is just the perfect place to golf.
You know, the typical comment I get is, I've been driving by Old Brockway for the last 20 years, never played it. Now I won't play. They stop in, they go for a round, now they won't play anywhere else. It just has that such a beautiful feeling in the back holes and the whole layout of the course.
The views of the lake, I mean, everything is so perfect. But, hey, I want to mention Spindleshanks from Tahoe Vista there is moving to Old Brockway Golf Course. What's the timing on that now with their move?
Well, the construction is still in progress, and we plan probably around June 8th to the 15th to be completed and open for business. Right now they're running very hard to finish the projects they got out in front and, you know, make that opening happen.
Great. Well, they'll be open breakfast, lunch. Oh, they'll be open lunch and dinner, right?
Nope. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Awesome.
They'll be open from 7 in the morning till close late at night with
great.
A full liquor license and bar restaurant setup.
Can't wait for that. Lane, thanks for calling in.
You're welcome.
We'll be back, Linda, with more High Sierra Report after this.